Do not touch it and contact the station.